when watching you over the years on the show, whether you have Hollywood's biggest star sitting next to you or someone we've never heard of but who has an amazing story to tell, they both appear in exactly the same way, totally at ease with you. What is your secret?
Let's see. I don't know if there is a secret. What I do know is that I just really feel that there's a commonality in the human experience, and that is we all want to be heard. And so over the years, Angela, you would know this too, that no matter who you interview, no matter how famous they are, at the end of the day, I remember last year, it was a couple years ago, 2008, Beyonce was on.
Yeah.
And she'd just done a great performance as only Beyonce in her Beyonce way. And during a commercial break, she leaned over and she said to me, "Was that okay? Was that okay?" And I just thought, wow, even Beyonce. So whether you're talking to someone who is going through a crisis or has had a difficulty or been in a scandal or is Beyonce, the commonality in the human experience is we all want to know that we're okay. Mm. We all want to be validated. We all want to be heard and to know that what we said meant something. So I have kind of always understood that, and that was an aha moment for me when Beyonce leaned over and said, "Was that okay?"
Oh, bless.
I want to go, "You are Beyonce. Anything you want to do is okay." So when that happened, I thought, yeah, it's true. It doesn't matter who you are, how great you look, how great a performer you are. You still want to know, was that okay? Did you hear that? Did that mean something to you? So I understand that, and that's why it's easy to talk to anybody and everybody.